the rough. Bit of a hesitant start there for the favorite, number 9, Love and Thunder. She's now moving up a bit from the back of the pack. Go-Go Shoes out for the lead, along with Magical Soul, who's down at the rail. Then it's a break of two to Rivendell in third. Fetching is fourth, followed by Too Sexy in fifth. Stunning Bunnings on the outside in sixth. Then Love and Thunder and Little Lion Girl. Go-Go Shoes goes on with it to lead by two through a quarter in 22 and 2/5 seconds. Go-Go Shoes on top as they go into the far turn. Rivendell and Magical Soul, they are heads apart, second and third. Then it is Too Sexy, Stunning Munnings, and down towards the inside is Fetching, followed by Love and Thunder. Little Lion Girl is at the back. The half was 44 and 3/5 seconds. Go-Go Shoes continues to lead. Magical Soul is in second. Then Rivendell, Too Sexy on the outside. And Love and Thunder is in fifth, but just the 16th of the finish. Go-Go Shoes looking to go wire to wire here. It is Go-Go Shoes and Kendrick Carmouche to post the 10-1 upset. Three-way photo for second among Love and Thunder, Magical Soul.